welcome to the fourth episode of Cooking with Teen Collins. We are excited to have you here.
Our chefs today are Mackenzie, Tim, Garrett, and my name is Kylie. Today we will be cooking a healthy beef stroganoff. This is not just any ordinary beef stroganoff. We made some healthier changes to the original recipe.
For example, we added chopped broccoli. We're using fat-free sour cream instead of regular sour cream. Flour, a lean cut beef using smelt flour instead of white flour, and whole wheat noodles instead of egg noodles.
Our class went on a field trip to the country-style marketplace on Monday to purchase all of our ingredients and to take a tour of the produce department.
The ingredients are 2 pounds of lean beef, 6 tablespoons smelt flour, 2 teaspoons of beef bouillon, 2 cups of hot boiling water, 1.5 cups diced carrots, 1/4 of an onion, 2 cups of sliced mushrooms, 2 cups chopped broccoli, 1/4 teaspoon oregano, 1/4 teaspoon rosemary, 8 ounces of fat-free sour cream, 1 bay leaf, sea salt, and whole wheat noodles cooked.
What are we waiting for, guys?
Let's get cooking!
Let's turn on the boil to boil 2 cups of water on high.
We cut up and prepared all the ingredients, everything already.
All of our ingredients came from the country-style marketplace. Everything looks so good there.
Today we will be using a bellow of 3 small crock pots. You can use a crock pot at home for this recipe.
First, we will put the 6 tablespoons of stuffed flour in a plastic pleated bag. Mackenzie, you put in the lean beef and shake until the meat is lightly coated.
Sure, I love shaking things.
While we are waiting, pour 2 cups of boiling water into the crock pot. Today we are dividing the recipe to use 2 of the smaller crock pots.
Mackenzie is now adding the 6 tablespoons of smelt flour to the bag with the lean beef meat. Like we were saying earlier, we got all our ingredients from the country-style marketplace. They also had some taste tests set out for us, examples of hummus, fruit, and veggies.
It was really good.
Mackenzie will be in a second shaking the lean beef meat. Make sure to get all the meat covered with salt flour.
When we went to the country style marketplace, there were a ton of exotic fruits.
Be really careful not to spill it on yourself. It is very hot. Tim, will you do that for us?
Yes, I will.
I can already smell it.
Mackenzie is almost done shaking the meat. It is almost all covered with smelt flour.
Did I mention that in one of our earlier recipes for smelt flour pancakes, we used smelt flour?
shaking yet?
Almost.
She's only got a little left of a corner left to go.
At the farmer's market, we got at our tour, we got to have so many samples.
All of them tasted delicious.
We also got to go back into the back freezer. She's got this little corner left to go.
That looks like a lot of fun.
How about now? Are you done shaking?
Yep.
Go ahead and separate it and put it in two pots.
Kenzie is now getting the glove to put all the meat into the crock pot.
Don't forget to separate it since we have two of them that we're using.
Now we need to add 2 cups of beef bouillon to the boiling water. Put on each crock pot. Turn on each crock pot to high.
If it needs to dissolve into the water, Kylie, will you do that for us? Watch out if it splashes on you. Mackenzie is almost done adding the meat into the crock pot.
Next up is the yummy carrots. Carrots can help your eyesight. You want 1.5 cups of them diced. Garrett, will you pour the super carrots into the crock pot?
I sure will.
We are putting 3/4 cup in each crock pot.
I love carrots.
Now Garrett is putting them in the crock pots, which we got from the Country Stout Marketplace.
So many colors.
Next you want to add 1/4 of onion finely diced. That would give it a little spice. Mackenzie, pour that in, please.
Okay.
Remember to divide it up. I'm glad nobody cried while doing it, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah.
Another color, mushrooms. Yum. You should add 2 cups of freshly cut mushrooms. Who wants to add them?
I will.
This smells great. Class took a vote and broccoli was the winner, so we are adding 2 cups chopped broccoli to our recipe.
I love broccoli.
Thank you.
Broccoli can help prevent cancer.
If I said I love broccoli more than ice cream, would you think I was kidding?
Definitely.
We put the 1 cup of chopped broccoli in each crock pot.
Next, you need to add 1/4 teaspoon of oregano. Remember, teaspoon, not tablespoon.
Keep your teaspoons out because you will need 1/4 teaspoon of rosemary. I like the name rosemary.
Our secret ingredient is 1 bay leaf.
After they are done adding all the ingredients, I will stir them all the ingredients.
Tim is adding the rosemary right now.
Mackenzie, in 1 minute, will be adding 1 bay leaf to each crock pot.
Smells good. cook on low for 8 to 10 hours.
Today we are cooking it on high for 4 to 5 hours.
While we are preparing, we prepared some yesterday so that we could show you the finished dish and have some of the audience members taste it.
After cooking, remove the bay leaf, our secret ingredient.
30 minutes before serving, add the fat-free sour cream and mix well.
Reduce the heat to low. After 30 minutes, turn the heat to warm.
Once the water is boiling for the noodles, pour them in and cook them until tender, usually 8 to 10 minutes.
Strain the noodles. Put the noodles in a bowl and spoon some of the beef stroganoff over them.
Oh, you may add some sea salt if you want.
This smells wonderful.
So wonderful. Let's have two audience members come up to do a taste test.
You two, come on up.
This is Madeline and that's Justin.
Now Kylie is serving the taste testers their food.
This smells great.
Our finished dish looks good.
Mm-hmm.
This is the dish we cooked yesterday.
Watch out, it might be hot.
This looks and smells great.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So quiet. It must taste good.
It does. It's very hot. Watch out.
Excuse me.
Justin, you think it's hot?
Oh, yeah. My mouth's burning.
Say something.
I can't even see. This is delicious.
This is wonderful. My family would love this for dinner because it has a lot of fresh vegetables in it and everything.
I so agree. My family would love it too because it has colorful veggies.
This tastes great. It's the best meal I've ever tasted.
Mm-hmm. It's so good. It just hurts to stop eating. But it's so hot.
I love this.
If you try this recipe, write to us at Team Collins, Michigan Elementary, 2855 Michigan Road. We're here in Michigan for 4806.
We would love to hear from you. Our show is on Channel 6 every Wednesday at 5 o'clock.
Thank you.